take out your food to make supper, the cold air from the fridge flushes out and warm air rushes in. Shut the fridge and it needs electricity to bring the fridge back to temperature again. Electricity at the time of day when it is most expensive. There is a more intelligent way. We're in a factory unit in Mid Wales, and this prototype fridge, a domestic fridge, keeps cool for 2 days without electricity, thanks to this. At the back, there's a box, and that box is full of ice. Here's a commercial version of the fridge. This top compartment here is full of ice that gets frozen by cheap electricity at night. The ice then keeps the fridge cool during the day. It's easier to see the technology in this vaccines fridge. That hollow casing will be filled with water that'll be turned to ice when electricity is available. It'll stay cool with that ice for 2 weeks. And firms all around the world are trying to develop new products for the economy of cold as the world gets warmer.